Good morning, Gresham Bible Church. I want to invite you to stand wherever you are, unless you're driving, but you shouldn't be watching a video while you're driving, and stand and join and sing with us.
Be known by our love in every word, in every deed. Honor the Son. Let our light shine in every eye. Let us be known by our love, for the glory of the Father, for the glory of the Son, for the glory. In every town, in every tribe, Jesus is King. Let us go forth, heal and restore. Let us be we Sons, we are the daughters of God. No matter where we go, we're close to the Father's heart. And though we stumble, He will not let us fall. We are the Lord's and He will never forsake His own. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God.
Declare, we are the sons and daughters.
We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. No matter where we go, we're close to the Father's heart. And though we stumble, He will not let us fall. We are the Lord's and He will never forsake His own. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. O sovereign God, O matchless King, the saints adore, the angels sing, and fall before the throne of grace. To You belongs the highest praise. These sufferings, this passing tide, under Your wings I will abide, and every enemy shall flee. You are my hope and victory. Oh, praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one, clothed in power. Thy great descent has made me whole. Your word my heart has welcomed home. Now peace like water ever flow. Oh, praise the Father, praise the Son, and praise the Spirit, three in one, clothed in power and in grace. Power and in grace, the name above.